Aquatica, a water park only SeaWorld could create.
Dive into the fun with our...
All right, so heels together. Then you come out. Sit down on it. Take advantage of it. Now, what you take is the
finger, hip flexors. No, your fingers. This way.
Right.
Jupiter in that lighthouse museum.
There you go. Spot it to it.
The spectacular
there you go.
Find them. The lighthouse museum.
Good. You there? I want you to do that often, as much as you can do that. Now try to get those legs tighter. They're coming along now. Alright, so let's do your quarter turns. Nice, good. Chest up. Oh, excellent. Alright, remember, you got a flare though, big guy. Good, see that? Now, place down on the shoulders. Ah, oh, there you go. Good, now, if you bring your chest up more, don't worry about your abs. Your abs are there, obviously. You see everything, right? So lift your chest up. Let's stick your... There you go. Now, place down on the shoulders. Okay, so go back to the front. Now, what I want you to focus on is keep it tight, all right? But take it slow, all right? So when you go to turn, pivot your feet. I want you to go down and then bring it up and pull it in, like you know what the fuck you're doing. All right, now pivot your feet. Now push forward. Stand straight, push forward. Now come around. Good, that's what I want. Damn, look at that, son. Your intercostals are hard in there. Look front. Now, try to bring this chest up some. No, like, look at me, look in the mirror. Bring it up some. Even more. Now push your chest in down. And if anybody else is like me, now look front. Good, now. Your feet got fucked up. Okay, look at your feet. See? You're opposite. Okay, go back front. You're fucked up. Good, go back up. Good. And then fall, get the legs tighter. Tighten up the legs, now bring it up. Nice, good, quarter turn. Now get the feet right. No, we're fucked up still. Now, think about it. See. Remember, you want this optical illusion. Okay, now push this knee into that quad. Now get your top right. Lift this chest up. Push down on that tricep. Yep, you only want to show it. But suck it in. Now, see how we need to make you look smaller, okay? Take your feet, put them a little bit more, and then twist in. There you go, now look front. Good, quarter turn, face the rear. Nice, right up. Nice, excellent. Now, just come up on your toes ever so slightly. And go back and down on your feet. Come up on your toes again. Okay, come back on your feet. Now straighten out your knees. Squeeze up on your butt. Flare out your knees. Kind of push out on your knees. Push out this way. There you go. All right, notice this here in the camera. All right, now bring up on the back form. Oh, yes, bring up more. Up more. Now fight. Squeeze. All right, keep pulling up. You've got it a little bit more. Nice. Notice in that camera. Good. Quarter turn. Now, push front, now bring it up. Yeah, but make it drastic. Push it out, you have triceps. Yeah, you always want to have your feet. Now push it down. Yeah, turn. I hate this turn, it's one of my worst turns. Alright, so you're ultimately going to come, get your feet right, and then bring it in. Nice, because you have a good back going. So go ahead and rotate forward. You do the forward, good. Alright, now stay tall. Don't lean over. Stay tall. Good. Now really push it down. When you go to the front. Push it down. Good. Now pull it back and squeeze. Nice. Good. Try it again. Up on the back. Good. Pull it in. Yep. Squeeze it. Nice. Good turn. Nice. Good.
Right. Push down on that tricep a little more. Up around that chest. You're going to twist the body ever so slightly. You want to make it smaller.
All right. Now your feet are a little fucked up. They got to be pointed a little bit more. Good.
W-R-M-S. Good. Intercostal's coming real nice. All right. That's a lot of water. See all the jiggle? Don't worry about that. Quarter turn. Twist the front.
Good. Up you go.
Nice. Front double bicep. Now, too much going on there. All right, push it out, get it hard. Okay, roll your hands over a little bit. Show your front delts. Roll one over a little bit more. Okay, see that? Now, put one little foot out, just a little bit. Make a little bit of a symmetrical. Now, come on a little bit. Do like 70%, 30%. Now, push it, roll it forward so they can see, and then pull it back. Nice, try it again. Push it forward, get it all tight, and then roll it back. Nice, now just keep pulling those thumbs back. You want to try it again? Push it forward, lean over a little bit, right? And now pull it back. Nice, good, try it again. Lean forward a little bit, again, and then bam, good. All right, one last sprint. Come back to the center, squat down, and then come up, bam. Good, now you gotta make sure you bring it out. You gotta work on the back, okay? Work on those legs.
What I do is, I squeeze my chest and bring my back in.
Yeah, you're worried too much about your chest right there. Okay, so worry about your legs first. Squat down, get your legs tight, and then come behind, and then come, keep pulling. Keep pulling. You gotta keep pulling it out, that's where it's at. We just need a bigger back. All right, we need a bigger back. It's come a long way. That'll get you somewhere. All right, now, ultimately, try that. Yeah, try to get your hands away from making wrinkles. All right? Try to bring your hands up a little higher. Good, now, up your chest. Bring down your back. Relax. Sorry. All right? Here we go. Rear latch. All right? Good legs, good legs. Keep the legs, though. Keep them. Don't let them come up too high. Relax. And again, we go. Nice. Nice. It needs work. It needs work. You know, this is when we really get to see what still needs to be done to get you to that next level. Obviously, the thickness of your lats, of your wings, needs to improve. But, I mean, fantastic work. All right, so side chest. Your choice. Good. Now sit down. Good. Now stick your butt back more. Good. Now pull it in. Now get your chest up though. All right. Where's this chest? Good. Now to rotate yourself just a smidge. Look at this gap and close that gap. All right. Now pull it up. Look at that. Now squeeze this chest in. Sit down on it now. Good. Now show it to everybody. Twist. Nice smile. Side to side. Side to side. I hope you get a smile on this person. Good. Focus on it. Excellent. Side tricep. Kick it right down. No, just go like this and turn your body a little bit. Then squeeze it down and then reach back. And then hit a bam. Good. Squeeze it and then come around and try to hit another one. Right? Now come around. Right into it. Hit another one. And then hit that one too. Now stay on the one. Stay on the one. I need too much thinking for you. So after you hit the side chest, hit the side chest. Good, now kick it back. Good, now reach back, turn away from them, and then hit them with it. Bam, and then rotate it, smile. You can sit down on the side a little bit. Always try to bring your butt back. Right, now squeeze in the gut. Squeeze it in. Nice. Fucking look crazy, bro. Good, face to the other stage. You're not gonna be able to see these. All right, one leg extended. Up, 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 up. Good, nice. All right, sit back on that back with confidence. Always try to push back on it, you know? And come in and down, just sit there. Really get going if they have you sitting there. Just really keep the movement in there, all right? Back up the bicep. Legs. Get your legs first. Good, now flare that knee. You gotta flare that knee. And when you're here, you're just gonna be a flat shift. Once you pull the knee out, you're gonna have all that looking at that. Alright? Alright? All the way up, all the way down. Okay, we gotta work on this one, okay? Go back to the regular. Alright, hit it again. Now, look up. Lean back some. All the way up. Pull it down. Pull it down. Pull it down. Now bring it up and pull it back. Good. Now open it up though. Now you're crunched. Open up. Open up. Open up. Now pull down. In and out. Open it in and out. Okay, relax. We gotta do it again. Switch feet. See how you're kind of curling out? Pull it straight down. All the way down, all the way down. Now pull it up and out. Alright, push on your back. Open it up some. Yeah, now pull down. And push it back. Okay, now push it up. Pull it down. Back slowly, it's a lot of run. Okay, do the last side. Put your feet. Good. Now squeeze up, squeeze up. Now hit it, and then pull it out. Now make sure you lean forward just a smidge. So you pull it all forward. More. Pull it. Now sit back on it. Push back on it. There it is. See when he pushed back? Did you see that? Push back. Push on it. Push on your back. Right. Yeah, push on it. You're doing just fine. Keep pushing. Keep pushing. Now let it go, and then push it again. See when he starts pushing? Push. Good. All right, now switch legs. Back on the bicep. All the way down, and then hit it. Bam. That'll work for me for now. All right. And your last leg. Push on it. Now you gotta bring it out some more. There it is. There it is. See, do you feel when you bring it out? You brought it out there too. You feel when you bring it out? You brought it out. Alright, you feel that now? Then bring it out. See that? See how beautiful that looks in the camera? Hit it again. Bam, bring it out. Now sit on it. Sit on it. Sit on it. Push it out. See how it's coming out further? Excellent job. Good, good. You're going to do excellent. You're really going to do good. Your overall symmetry with your legs coming up now because you had calves before we started doing legs will get you by. So your back needs work and your legs need work. Everything else will come naturally. Those two things.